Hey guys, it's Emily and you're watching EmLovzTV, the place to be if you're looking to meet and attract the perfect partner. In this segment of EmLovzTV, you're going to learn why Starbucks in the Presidio is one of my favorite first or second date locations. First of all, the Presidio is a gorgeous national park with a rich and vibrant heritage. The preserved military homes and office buildings add nostalgic nuances of American history. Grab a coffee you can count on from Starbucks and enjoy inside or outside seating options with many places to explore if you want to keep your date active. The reason I love it for a first date is because there's ample free parking options. The baristas are always nice, the service is quick, and the bathrooms are spacious and clean. But there's much more to it than just that. The park's oversized evergreen trees help maintain a crisp freshness in the air, guaranteed to keep your date alert and energized. Exploring the Presidio's lush greenery, serene stone ponds, and woodsy hiking trails stimulates endorphins and escalates pair bonding. Being in nature engages the senses, which helps to replace logic with emotion, a major factor in creating chemistry and stimulating sexual attraction. The rolling green hills of the Presidio and expansive grassy knolls are likely to activate happy childhood memories of easygoing summers spent at the park with family. Take a peaceful walk through the tranquil water garden and share stories of the days you spent when you were younger, playing outdoors with your friends in the warm summer heat. The only downside? If you're taking public transportation, this location is far away from BART and Muni, but you can get there by bus, and it's well worth the trip if you've never been. And now you know why Starbucks in the Presidio is anything but your average coffee date. For more great tips to help you attract the perfect partner, log on now to emloves.com and check out my video series, The EmLovz Academy. Now, I want to hear from you. Tell me about your favorite date spot in San Francisco in the comments below. As always, the best discussions happen after the episode over at emloves.com. So go there, write down your very best date spot, and tell me about it right now. And if you're a Bay Area resident and need help finding someone special in your life, create a complimentary private matchmaking profile right now at emmatch.com. My database is filling up and the love connections are underway. Thanks so much for watching EmLovzTV, and keep up the good work because you deserve the perfect partner.